Deep Sorriness Atonement Song by Glyn Maxwell. The man who sold Manhattan for a halfway decent bangle, he had talks with Adolf Hitler and could see it from his angle. And he could have signed the Quarrymen, but didn't think they'd make it. So he bought a cake in Pudding Lane and thought, oh well, I'll bake it. But his chances, they were slim, and his brothers, they were grim. And he's sorry, very sorry, but I'm sorrier than him. And the drunken plastic surgeon who said, I know, let's enlarge him. And the bloke who told the light brigade, oh, what the hell, let's charge him. The magician with an early evening gig on the Titanic, and the mayor who told the people of Atlantis not to panic. And the dong about his nose and the pubble re his toes. They're all sorry, very sorry, but I'm sorrier than those. And don't forget the Bible with the Sodomites and Judas, and Onan who discovered something nothing was as rude as, and anyone who reckoned it was City's year for Wembley, and the kid who called Napoleon a short ass in assembly, and the man who always smiles, because he knows I have his vials. They're all sorry, really sorry, but I'm sorrier by miles. And Robert Falcon Scott, who lost the race to the Norwegian, and anyone who's ever split a pint with a Glaswegian, or told a Finn a joke, or spent an hour with a Swiss German, or got a mermaid in the sack and found it was a merman, or him who smelt a rat and got curious as a cat, they're all sorry, deeply sorry. But I'm sorrier than that. All the people who were rubbish when we needed them to do it, whose wires crossed, whose spirit failed, who ballsed it up and blew it. All notches of nil point, and all who have a problem Houston, at least they weren't in Kensington when they should have been at Houston. For I didn't build the wall, and I didn't cause the fall. But I'm sorry, Lord, I'm sorry. I'm the sorriest of all.